Gynoecium means horal of carpels. It is a fourth horal. It is a female reproductive organ. Female reproductive organs. So that is known as the gynoecium. So for example, each carpel or pistil having mainly three parts. Right? So generally, look at the diagram. Right. So it means at the base of that pistil or carpel, swollen like structure. So this swollen like structure is known as that ovary. Right. Ovary having that inside that. Okay. So it means a cushion like tissue. So this cushion like tissue is known as that placenta. So these are the ovules. Ovules are connected to that at the center part of cushion like tissue. So that is known as the placenta. It means ovules are attached to the ovary, to that placenta. Placenta means cushion like tissue or sponge like tissue. Cushion like tissue, so inside the ovary. After that, so this above that ovary, so it means long, it means neck like structure. So this long neck like structure is known as that style. Right? It is the middle portion of that carpel. So above the style, broad like structure, that is known as the stigma. Stigma is a receptive organ for pollen grain. It is a objective bit. Receptive organ for pollen grain. Okay? So that is known as that. It means, so parts of carpel, mainly three parts. First one is that ovary, middle part is the style. So above the part, broad like structure is known as the stigma. Okay. So after that, generally in some plants, so carpels are fused condition. If carpels are fused, okay, that is known as the syncarpus condition. Syncarpus means carpels are many and physical condition, that is known as syncarpus. All of that, most of the flowers are syncarpus condition. For example, you observe that mustard, papaver means, okay, so it means opium, papaver means, after then watermelon. Okay, so these are the general, these are syncarpus condition. After that, epocarpus means free, carp means carpels, it means carpels are free. Previous bit, carpels are free condition, so that is known as a epocarpus condition. In epocarpus condition, what is the example? Anona, rose, and mycelia. So these three example, and also the lotus. Okay, anona, rose, mycelia, and also the lotus. So this, okay, this all of that example for epocarpus condition. It is a previous Eamcet bit, epocarpus. Okay, so these are the generally Gynoecium part. Okay, so it is that structure of that carpel or parts of carpel. Okay, so placenta means ovules are attached to that middle part of ovary. So it means just like cushion like tissue. So the ovules are connected to the cushion like tissue at the center part of ovary. So that is known as the placenta. It means ovules are always attached to that placenta. Okay.